Our design called for a carefully sized custom shower pan on the slab. It was nerve-wracking to cut the pipe flush with the concrete, but the cast-in sleeve allowed us room to cement the curdy drain in place. Dry-fitting the drain allowed us to adjust any dimensions and prepare the jig to ensure a level drain at the right height. With the curdy drain glued in place, we milled the curb pieces flat and true. We then marked and pre-drilled the holes for the anchor bolts using a standard drill. These anchor bolts flare as the nuts are tightened. We used a hammer drill to drill the concrete slab using the curb as a guide, and then applied red skin to the bottom of the curb as a vapor barrier.
You can really feel it.
Easy, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, next one. The last one, I should say.
That's it.
How does it feel? How does it feel?
Good.